Okay, a highly technical test to see what this spindle is like. Just bought it off eBay, cheap as chips. Just connected it up to an Omron inverter. She's a 5 horsepower Columbo. I just run it for a few seconds to see what it was like. A little bit noisy, but that appears just to be the fan. So, let's give it a try. I'm going to do this manually. Warm it up slightly. Just over 100 hertz. That should be roughly 6,000 RPM. Nice and quiet. Most of the noise is off the fan. I'll cover the fan. Spindle's running dead smooth. Take it up to 200 hertz. Still running dead smooth. Noisy fan though. Fair bit of blow off from the front. A lot of cooling air there. Bearing's warming up a little bit now. Take up to 300 hertz. Dead smooth. I'm happy with that. That's up to 24,000 RPM. And cigarette ash didn't even fall off. Good test, huh?